toe single, near side, dive and rip. All right, and I can show you. You guys have been paying attention and got good reps in, you're gonna do it. I might see single leg, spin out. I might say single leg, spin out, high leg, leg pass. I might say high crotch, ankle roll. Guy changes his head to the inside, splits the middle, we cartwheel out. All right, I want you to engage your brain. I don't care about how fast you go. We're trying to exercise our brain while we're training. A lot of times you guys turn your brain off and just go hard. All right, gotta exercise our brain while we're training. If you get stuck, if you don't know what's going on, if you get confused, just wing it, all right? Sometimes you just gotta wing it, all right? Just try to figure it out. We good? So I'll start out simple, and then we'll add a little bit, and then we'll do some situational stuff, and then we might wrestle a little bit. Cool? Questions? All right, spread out, do the choir, let's go. What's up? What's up? Yeah, we'll do that tomorrow. We'll do that tomorrow.
Hey, walk me through these first couple. I want to be with you when you call them out, okay?
Yeah, so I'm just going to start with some positions we already did. I'm going to do a double leg pass, and then I'll do like a single leg, spin out, and then I'll just start adding stuff to it. Just okay. Kind of read the room, see where we're at, and then okay. Tomorrow I got a good idea of where their heads are at.
Okay.
All right, double leg pass. Go, two and two. Nice and clean. Step clean. Make sure we're finishing, knee scoop finish.